Can you swallow, bro? Man, I wish we didn't have all these parents around to tell us what to do.
Yeah, right.
It's like every time we try to do something fun, she craps on our parade.
Okay, so we gotta get away from our mom, you know that, right?
Yeah, maybe we should run away.
Yeah, but we know she's gonna send like everybody to look after us. How can we get away without her noticing?
We should steal our car.
Maybe we should steal the dune buggy.
We gotta wear a seatbelt.
What do you think
Mama's house.
She ain't home.
I can't leave the car door open.
Let's go.
There might be money inside.
Dollar.
Okay. I found a dollar.
This is about all I found. This should be enough to get us some Mickey D's. I mean,
the bottle cap wouldn't work anything.
I don't know, but it should still go. I'm hungry. I don't know about you, but I'm going to the store.
Yeah, I'm going to.
I'm going to some stuff off the holiday.
Oh my god. Mom's going to find us and
kill us.
I know.
I'm not saying kill, like a. I mean, we found this abandoned house. That's a start.
Drop on him, beat him really, beat him up pretty good, get him so he can't follow us anywhere.
And let me take the doom buggy. I'm off.
Okay. There's somebody.
Alright, please let us find mom. Please.
Let us find mom.
And come out of this alive.
Let's go. Yeah.
Hey, I think you got something that belongs to us.
What?
You finna get it back. We finna get it back.
Come back here!
This crazy guy stole a doom buggy and we beat the crap out of him and